Hi, my name is John Ergola, and I'm a counselor here at CCM. This year may be different from what you may be expecting, but getting support doesn't have to be. We are still here to support you to help you meet your goals, and I am here to tell you how. I am going to walk you through different scenarios of when you will use each important resource. The first service we are going to talk about is records and registration. They provide information about registering and other key components related to your degree here at CCM. Through records and registration, you can register for classes, change your major, register for graduation, and more. Essentially, everything related to your classes can be done through this service. Simply go to their page on the CCM website. Once you are registered for your classes, you can now find out which books and supplies you need. The campus store has all the course materials you need for your courses. You can find out what books you need through bookstore.ccm.edu or email your schedule to the campus store. The campus store provides books in various platforms such as through rentals, used, access codes, and ebooks. Financial aid is a service that will be helpful to you and is something you need to apply for yearly. Once an eligibility application is completed, financial aid may provide money to you for your classes and even books. All the information you need to know is here. Make sure you check your CCM email because this is how they will communicate with you in case you are missing any forms. You want to make sure your financial aid is in place so that your classes are paid for. After you have your financial aid in place, it may be a good idea to get a job so you can have money for other things besides school. Career Services will help you find jobs off campus by connecting jobs to your major. They will also assist you with writing your resume and help get you prepared for interviews. You get lifelong support even after you graduate. Check out their virtual career center. Now that you have everything set to go at CCM, it's never too early to begin thinking about the transfer process, and Transfer Services is here to help you with this. Transfer Services will talk to you about the importance of completing your degree to ensure that all of your general education credits transfer over to four-year public state institutions. There will also be a virtual transfer fair this semester. Check out their virtual transfer center for all the updated information. CCM is lucky to be one of the only community colleges in the state to have support from a nurse. With everything going on with the pandemic, you may have questions. Go on the Health Services website to learn more about how you can stay healthy. As you progress through your courses at CCM and life in general, the Office of Counseling and Student Success is here to support you. It's extremely common to feel anxious, overwhelmed, or depressed during different times in your life, especially when things that are unexpected, like the pandemic, occur. We are all licensed counselors and are here to help you through various stages in your life. For instance, if you are unsure about your major, we can guide you through the use of career assessment tools. If you want to explore new ways to deal with difficult situations, or you would like to learn about yourself, we provide short-term counseling and link you to resources in the community. For example, if you are looking for more intensive counseling or are working with limited resources such as food insecurities or homelessness, we can provide resources that can help support you. Our website provides information about all of the different programs and events that we offer throughout the semester. And when you have some time, check out our stress questionnaire to see how you are doing. Even though things may be different, CCM believes that helping you shouldn't be. We use a multidimensional approach to assist your well-being. We are all here together to support you. And just a reminder, all of these wonderful departments will be sending you critical information to your CCM email address. So be sure to check your email so you do not miss important due dates or presentations or events that you may find helpful during your time here at CCM.